Elke programmamaker heeft wel zijn droom. Zo ook ik. Jarenlang droom je om één man een keer voor de microfoon te krijgen. 10 jaar zit je erop te wachten en dan komt die dag dat het lukt. Eindelijk is het dan zover. Een gesprek met de enige Godfather of Soul, James Brown. Om het interview met James Brown zo origineel mogelijk te houden, hebben we besloten om het niet te vertalen.
I'd like to know, are you really ready for some super dynamite soul? Then thank you, because now it's start time. Introducing, ladies and gentlemen, the young man has had over 35 soul classics. Among these classics are tunes that will never die. Tunes like Try Me, Out of Sight, Papa's Got a Brand New Bag, I Feel Good, Like a Sex Machine, Because You're Super Bad. Get up, get into it, and get involved, because you got soul power. Introducing the world's greatest entertainer, Mr. Dynamite, the amazing Mr. Please Please himself, the hardest working man in show business. Ladies and gentlemen, the star of the show, James Brown!
Hi, this is James Brown, the Godfather Soul. I Feel Good right here with DJ Ray on Radio Alpha Dawn, Studio 54.
There you are then, on the show, Studio 54, local radio station. It's a big honor to have you on the show.
Well, it's very, very good. I've heard so much about Studio 54. I'm glad that I'm able to be a part of the station and a part of all the fine music that you play. I also see you have a nice picture of me from 1956.
Yeah, it came from America. A friend of mine, he brought it downtown.
Yes, I know that. My lawyer's waiting to get him now.
It's a real picture of you.
Yes, it is.
Universal James, back again with more funk, more funky numbers. Can I say James Brown in 1993 is still making it funky?
Well, believe it or not, we're trying to prepare a place for the people that are not funky. So, and we're still making it funkier. This is some of the things on here are funkier than ever, and some of the things are more explanation. Self-explanatory than ever. We're in some crucial times now. We have young people got to see what they're doing. We have young people got to go back to dancing again. We've got to show them that you can do it clean, you can do it and get more fun. Like you said, blondes have more fun. You have more fun when you're clean too. So we're going to go back to really showing them what it's about. I'm working harder than I've worked in a long time.
Wat betekenen al die titels die u in de jaren gekregen heeft?
Well, those names that I've acquired throughout the years mean the time and the era and the direction that I was going in. Mr. Dynamite meant that I was somebody new with an original burst of energy, and that you were going to see something that never let up. Soul Brother Number One was part of a movement in the 60s and still exists. Where I am one that's trying to set an example and be a role model, show not only the poor and disenfranchised people that you can do it if you keep fighting, but show the system, if you open the door, more will do it. That was Soul Brother Number One. The Godfather's Soul, or the King of Soul, is one of high honors, the fact that you have outdone most of the people, and you're still hanging there. And that you were the one preferred to be the leader. The Godfather Soul means that you have been around and prove yourself of a legendary status. And that you were the one that continued not to quit, but continued going. And that you were there to teach the young people and help them along their way and be a guidance and a role model.
Wat zijn de verwachtingen van het nieuwe album Universal James?
I've come up with a new album, Universal James. The current single, Can't Get Any Harder, has proven to be probably the hottest record in the last 25 years. This album could be the biggest album ever yet by any pop, soul, country, R&B artist, jazz artist. And it would make a lot of sense for you out there to have it as a collection, because it's not just a record that goes to a specific group of people. It's for every people, and especially for the young people, to give you guidance, let you know that there are problems out there. And since I have the young people here, thank God, I try to give them something constructive. When you grow up and be older, I want you to remember me as someone to try to help and try to attribute to your better well-being. And those titles, they're appropriate at different times. Right now, the Godfather Soul, with all of our frustration, all of our inopportune, all of our feedback from the streets, through the rappers, through the hard rock, through some gospel, it's very important to have a Godfather that want to do and look out for everybody.
Waarom de titel Universal James?
Universal James is one that was put together because of the fact that they want you to know that James Brown don't not just sing to France, England, Germany, South America, North America. He sang to Far East, Mid East. They used my songs in space when NASA sent out their satellites and their capsule. They played my song throughout the world, and that's a kind of a lead on everybody, because everybody can pick that up. Every radio station, everybody can pick it up.
Voor wie is dit album gemaakt?
I made this album for the times. I made it to let the families know that they need to support their kids in a better way, being more conscious of what they had on their mind. And I made this album so the media would make sure that they take control of what's going through the media. So when a kid be taught, he'd be taught positives other than negatives. I mean, to tell a young kid, I was in church one day and they were complaining about some voting. They were complaining about some political seats that were being taken. And it hurt. And I stood up and stopped them. And I made a request that they refrain from that in the church. Try to go with the soul and spirit, not the world. And I did it twice and they stopped. Teaching is what this album is about. Young, old. Any culture.
Vertel ons wat meer over de samenwerking met Jazzy B van Soul to Soul en CNC Music Factory.
They thought that Jazzy B would be great. And a few other people, and we listened to Jazzy B and we listened to CNC, and we found that they were clean, they were positive, and they were important for you and your kids, my grandkids, the great-grandkids. These are the things that we had to censor out if we're going to raise the word positive above the word negative. And that's what came up. And when I heard Jazzy B stuff and listened to his lyrics and the things he's been trying to do for a long time, I thought it was a great team. I thought it was great also for the rappers to hear one of their little idols dealing with James Brown, and that we're coming together. It's like having a meeting. What can we do here? And same thing with CNC. And one thing we got across the board that we would do, no four-letter words, unless it was L-O-V-E. R-I-G-H-T, well, I think it might be a little longer, right? That's five, huh?
Een oude hit van James Brown, Make It Funky, is opnieuw opgenomen en heet nu Make It Funky 2000. Waarom is dit gedaan?
Well, because it's a new twist. It has a lot saying, and it was such a dynamic song. The first time it was released, remakes are very important because you bring back the old, you get the new, and you also set the future. So we said, Make It Funky 2000.
Right now. Yeah. 2000. Yeah. Make it funky.
Hi,
guys, this is James Brown, the Godfather Soul. I feel good right here with DJ Ray. It's gonna be dynamite. Can't get any harder.